New details out of Van Zandt County. Yesterday on Fox 51 News at 9, we showed an armed and dangerous man the sheriff's office was looking to track down. Now tonight, he's behind bars. 30-year-old Garrett Jocelyn was wanted for sexual and physical assault of a 19-year-old female. Both are first-degree felony charges, and with the help of a tip, Sheriff Steve Hendricks were able to capture Jocelyn. We're glad to hear that.